This code sample includes a simple web page. The code behind includes the definition for two static variables in order to count the number of times each one of these two methods is invoked. Executing the code, we can find that each request sent to the server side to invoke the ASPX web page we have just developed, each request invokes both methods. First, the page load method is invoked. In the end of the cycle, the page unload is invoked.